concerned about the humanitarian situation in North Korea, but the truth always comes out, and at the end, what they're looking for is to lift banking restrictions, which are exactly some of the things that we know that they're not following through on appropriately. So now we know what their agenda is. We know exactly why they're trying to do it. We're not going to let it happen. Thank you.
How did you respond to them?